Well, some of the numbers that he's put up this season in some games is just ridiculous. I mean, games where he's had over 500 yards of total offense himself.
576 is the SEC record that he had earlier in the season. Here he is on the ground again and picks up the first down down the sideline. Cuts back inside, looking for the end zone.